Any of you lot remember an album called The Number of the Beast by any chance? Yes, yes. Well, this song is not actually on that album, right? It's on the album Peace of Mind, but you might remember on the Number of the Beast album, we got all this crap from people about being, what was it, devil worshippers and all that kind of stuff and everything over here. Are Iron Maiden satanic? The answer is no, we're not. And we wish these people would go and fuck off and die or crawl into a corner or something, you know? Climbing on my tits and making a nuisance of themselves. Right, here's a song of the Peace of Mind album called Revelations, this one!
Oh! close your eyes.